Wee! Or something. Now we could go out there into the great unknown, out of the city and... Oh, actually it's just a town. Yeah, right. As if there would be cities with this technology level. But first, there are a few things we can do around town. For example, the guards. You might remember that back in the day, people would tell you that if you raise an alarm, guards will start teleporting, or reinforcements will start teleporting here from the castle. But now the castle is under rebel control, so we can just take out guards, not exactly willy-nilly, because, well, some things will still... Because this area will start, for some reason, will be a guard teleport in zone, but we punched the hell out of this, so I could also use the poison bolts, but why bother with that? The governor's mansion, soon to be former governor. Right, nobody raised an alarm yet. Right, alright, only my shots count as alarm. Hello there, buddy. Yeah. Okay, soon you won't be wasting anybody's time. Splat. And 10 gold. That's the going rate for the life of a human being these days. And here is the granddaddy of them all.
When I stop talking to you, you leave.
Give you a hint. When I stop talking to you, you die. Hear that? Nothing. I am the master now. All right. That already ran its course. Well, so much for the local guards. Well, except for the guys chilling out here. Dum-de-dum. Oh, damn, you decided to be tough. But look, the gun turret in the ceiling doesn't even care. And good shopkeepers. Oh yeah, old information. Now, you may be wondering what has happened to the old resistance base. Even if you don't want to wonder, we are going in there anyway. Yeah, humans run out and suddenly the rats take over. Now, this place, which formerly had nothing in it, for some reason, stuff has mysteriously appeared. And also, I don't mind if I do. Now, this section houses all sorts of useful stuff, and a heck of a lot of gold. Right, anything here? Okay, thanks. Oh, freaking immortal rats. Wouldn't be any bullets left behind? Doesn't look that way. This place has medical equipment at the wazoo now. Nothing here. Right, the barracks. Well, the extra barracks don't have anything, but the secret area has bullets. Hooray, my life is fulfilled. Now, few things more back in town. First of all, let's get out of here, back amongst the living. Why is that guy guarding this place anymore anyway? Hello?
Walk away, boy. Just walk away.
Yeah, you know, you could do the same now. There's nothing left to guard here. Well, at least not anymore now that I pilfered everything useful that was left. Oh, hello there. Sure, why not? I'm rolling dough anyway. Yeah, I knew that already. Yeah? Oh, well. I'm such a humanitarian that I'm not going to kill you anyway. Now, one thing that isn't really spelled out in any way is that from now on, the shops have changed. Metal armor used to be 200, I think. Now there's considerable drop in price. Let's see, and I don't have any metal armor, so thanks, bye. And you don't really have anything new. At our good man, Irali. He has phosphorus grenades and poison bolts. But we are not really going to buy anything. We have a nice amount of phosphorus bolt, and not phosphorus bolt, phosphorus grenades. And, well, personally I don't use them all that much. Alright. Onwards to the great outdoors.
The Order has taken our beautiful planet and turned it into a dump.
Yeah. Blackbird gets all ecological about it all of a sudden. Now, that doesn't look suspicious at all. Nope, nothing suspicious here. Come on. And it's a bit of a tricky section with all the topography going on against you. Okay, accuracy and stamina. We are half developed now. Like some kind of stillborn fetus. And, this is a bit, well, annoying more than tough or tricky actually. And I'm just burning through my ammo here, but no big deal. Oh, looks like there's more rockets over here. I completely forgot about that. Yeah, but these side areas have some useful stuff anyway. Ooh, energy and medical patch. Oh, we got more badly hurt than I would have wanted to. But two patches. And now I'm all patched up like a guy trying to recover from, whoa, his nicotine addiction. Maybe I just use this annoying hissing thing. Yeah. Oh, I know you were walking on air back there. You could at least do make a proper pop culture reference and be walking on sunshine. Oh yeah, and there's more to come, and oh. Oh. Yeah. We step right out of town and we are in the middle of an order camp or the fortress pretty much. Yeah, I would love to know what kind of economy they have going on here. Oh. Yay, now we have a mighty big punch. Just wait until we get our stamina fully upgraded. But that's about all the time we have now. More energy. Oh. And and Blackbird, any parting words? I guess not. Well, that way is Oracle, that way is a fortress, and that way is something else. And that way is a dead man.